We've instructed our officers to prepare an immediate report on all contracts issued to the firms mentioned in the Time Out story today, and we have already got disturbing suggestions that contracts which had been awarded to the direct labour organisation were taken away and awarded to firms which had submitted higher tenders.
You've already organised one inquiry into housing associations. Do you plan another inquiry?
Well, we are going to discuss this on Monday with the Director General and the other officers. Clearly, the work of the Housing Association inquiry is so expanded, so much has come to light, we can't tack it on to that. It might be a question of another inquiry to examine what happened on these contracts.